Front dishwasher accused of murdering a coworker and injuring another will remain behind bars. 51-year-old Ernesto Arechavaleta Toro was denied bail during his court appearance this morning. He's accused of gunning down 18-year-old Ricky Costner Jr. and wounding Costner's father inside Merge restaurant last month. Costner Jr. was a sous chef at the Buffalo restaurant.